to Henry Wallace in the American cabinet is ex-British ambassador Averell Harriman.
Although my stay as ambassador has been brief, I have spent 3 of the last 6 years here. Through my intimate association during and after the war, I have gained deep respect for the British people and great confidence in the future of Britain.
From Heathrow Airport, millionaire diplomat Harriman goes home. Back in New York, he steps into the shoes that able, emotional Henry Wallace made uneasy wearing.